Let's help someone out with a problem in their life. This therapy segment that's on. You're going to get your problem on the air. Go to the Tony Scott Show page at KMJM.com. Dear Tony, I've been with my boyfriend for 4 wonderful months. He's the most wonderful, thoughtful, kind-hearted person I've ever dated. I love him, really see a future with him. But his sister, her boyfriend, and their daughter drive me crazy. Before we dated, my boyfriend's sister was way too comfortable with calling her brother for everything from babysitting to housework, which has really started to piss me off. I'm not trying to come between my boyfriend and his sister, but my boyfriend and I live together now, and without warning at times, she just volunteers us to babysit, not considering what plans we might have or anything. My boyfriend acts like he can't tell her no and expects me to just go along with the constant inconvenience, and lately I've really had thoughts of ending the relationship because I don't feel like I can continue to deal with this, and I just want to know, am I wrong to feel this way, and what should I do? Well, you're not wrong to feel this way, but you pursued the relationship knowing that he was doing this kind of stuff. So really, you kind of accepted it. Now, have you told him how you feel? Because if he's not going to do anything about it, well, you have your answer there. You know, you've got your answer. If he's not going to do anything about it, if you've told him this bothers you and you want more consideration from his sister and he says, nah, I'm good, do what you got to do. It's my advice. I mean, what else can you do? Really? 556-6104. We'll hear from Tammy coming up next.